Or no, it's not.
Thank you.
Thank you. Just to be clear, it's more shared in the basketball.
These students are good for something.
To a place and people around us. You might get elsewhere.
And we should all be encouraged to research what groups of indigenous people originated on the land where we reside. We must continue to support indigenous communities by engaging in meaningful conversations about our intertwined connection to the land and to each other. Thank you for listening. Thanks, so I'm Marla, this is Sally, and we are here to see how I guys are doing the project. And I am so excited to share with you what we work on. It's really incredible. But I know this is our first time ever at Harvey School, so I just wanted to tell you a little bit about us and what we do and why we're here. So DAVFED is a emergency residence program, and our focus is on including the entire school in the work that we're doing. Encouraging confidence through creativity, and just really making sure that every single student is out there and knows that they are an important part of the team when it comes to putting a show like this together. Parkview is such a wonderful community. And a community that we love very much, because Santa has actually been running our summer camps out of Parkview Community Hall, just across the field, for many, many years. And so we see a lot of familiar pieces into our time here. We're really so grateful to have been invited. Your children are amazing. Just gonna put that one out there. It is incredible that they will just jump on board with this the entire time. Some of these classes, all of junior high, they only had four classes to learn everything that they've learned, and I'm sure you've all seen a lot of it in the last few weeks. And elementary only had five. So they have learned a lot in a very short amount of time, and they are super impressive children. So you should all give yourselves a pat on the back. That would be wonderful if you did. And we just can't wait to show you the final results of what they're doing. So with that being said, please let us welcome our MCs to the stage, our grade 6 MCs. Woo!
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one. hard-hitting energy, like, in a song by Travis Scott. This song is about reminiscing on the most memorable moments in your life.
Then we switch gears to a funky song by the one and only Bruno Mars. We hear him sing along in a band of 8 musicians called the Hooligans. The last big performance was in the 2014 Super Bowl. Bruno Mars often talks about how he was inspired by Godfather soul, James Brown. He's actually here that influences this track. Let's hear it for the 9-1 and 9-2 classes as they come up to perform Her.
Yeah, gotta wish to stay free. I'm still
switch gears to tell from stars and beyond. This hugely popular 1997 movie Sleep Dogs not only addicted to movie theaters, but also all the music charts around the world. Men in Black was part of African American Will Smith's first ever solo novel. Suddenly, FBI agents get abducted by Katie but caught hit by Katie Harris. That's enough, the incredible racist students, most of them in my class, reporting Men in Black.
Shut up. I'm Thank you. You Thank you.
college students who would like to thank the staff for their incredible love of arts education and creating a school community that we are so lucky to call our home away from home.
We hope you all enjoy the outcome of our time with Dance Ed just as much as we enjoyed the whole journey. Dance to the arts is a magical way of inspiring us to work as a team, breaking down barriers and bringing us together. I just wanted to say thank you to Sally and Anna. They were such good teachers and bringing us all together and loving dance. It was just such an amazing experience. And we have truly loved taking you through today's showcase. All the kids are so amazing, I could see it. And also, I just wanted to talk to this microphone on to the people who made this happen.
Elementary, you're welcome to take your kids home with you now. I'll ask that you
And otherwise, as they say, if they're going home, well, you're not, if they're going home on their own, normally, if they go home, you're not here for that sort of thing. So thank you, have an incredible weekend. Thank you for coming and supporting the arts.
My parents went there. They called me down to the office.
Yeah.
I think my dad would.
Remember, you're great.
You're good.
Yeah. Okay. Sure.
Okay, four.
Okay, and then we'll go. Volleyball game.
Ha ha.